before. When they asked me what had happened, I tried to tell them, thanks to Calvary, I don't come here anymore. Thanks to Calvary, I am not the man that I used to be. Thanks to Calvary, things are different than before. While the tears ran down my face, I tried to tell them, thanks to Calvary, I don't come here anymore. That little old house where we used to live. My little boy, he ran and hid behind the door. And I said, son, oh, don't you fear. Praise God, you got a brand new daddy now. And it's all thanks to Calvary. We don't live here anymore. Thanks to Calvary, I am not the dad that I used to be. Thanks to Calvary, things are different than before. While the tears ran down, tell them, thanks to Calvary.